I'm sure we'll find a use for that sometime. Someone's after us.
Oh God, why? My words. I'll serve you alive.
Well done, companion. They won't forget us ever. Adversaries. Come. We're not alone.
Show your face. Come on. Dang. No need to hide. It'll all be over soon. Can't handle the heat.
Boys get jumpy after a fight.
The fuck was that?
Bit of a hoarder, are you?
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Thank you.
This might be one of your humorous routines.
Can't fool me.
Got you. Junk. Junk. Lovely junk.
Sidekick.
Water corrosion is the bane of every treasure hunter.
for you.
Watch out for listening devices.
About the missing Tommies? Oh dear. That's terrible news. HQ had feared the worst, but it's still difficult to hear. Do you have any proof of their demise or any idea what the distress signal was? Not exactly a useful report. I suppose at least the mission is completed, though. Humph. Well, I will say HQ will be pleased to hear that the distress signal has been resolved, at least. And a gun, you say? Let me take a look at that. Ah, yes. This is quite a unique piece. Sergeant Dominic Dawson's weapon, I believe. Yes. You've done good work here, soldier. You've saved HQ quite a bit of trouble by fixing that alert. And in return, I'd like you to keep that shotgun as a token of our appreciation. Consider it a reward for a job well done. I will also reward you with the usual fixed reward for a mission complete. Indeed, prevention is always better than cure. And who knows? Maybe they'll even send you on another mission in the future. But let's not get ahead of ourselves. For now, I just want to thank you again for your help. Mission complete, soldier. As you were.
You'd have to be insane to take on the Tommies.
Gotta be an end to this someday. Until then. Hey, let me see that.
the dead.
What the hell was that?
Did you hear
that? It's a lie!
Finally, some peace. Keep your eyes open. Try not to leave tracks
in
all this
face.
Dust.
Come on! I dare ya! Scared? You should be.
I can do this all day.
Trying to sneak up on us.
Never mind.
You can't hide from me!
Never should have come here. hell was that? Oh. Getting shook up over nothing.
You're slowing me down.
The fuck was that?
Nothing here.
The fuck was that?
It's all.
You picked the wrong spot.
You're modest. I like that. So, Pistols membership. Are you interested? Splendid. Each potential member is required to obtain sponsorship from 3 members of the council. To start, I'd like you to speak to Palmyra Romero and Captain Reasonable. They've both been having issues. Maybe you can help them? Palmyra works in hydroponics. The captain should be around Camden Town Station. It's best to let them explain. It's as much for you as it is for us. Think of this as a trial run. You don't need to agree with all of us, ideologically, on everything. Blimey, that would be impossible. However, there are some fundamentals we do need to agree on. We need to see that you're committed to our broader goal. Forging a new, just, and equal society for all. We need to be sure you're not just here to check something off a list, or for a discount on goods.